There you have it. Another smoker built by Mr. D.Morgan during a test run. See how everything goes. Not finished painting it yet. I just want to see how it flow. As you can see, I welded my customer's son's name into the grill itself. There you go.